doen we daar een boekie.
Enige baken. De massa beweegt als één geheel, niemand te veel. De wanden van de sporthal bouncen mee met de harten van de house en de zee. Gezichten, jong en mooi, betrokken in gruwelijke grimassen, felgekleurde trainingsjassen. Kaal geschoren, sigaretten achter de oren, geen bier maar fris, tot het 9 uur is. En de zon door de nooduitgang naar binnen schijnt. De laatste bassdrum de speakers uitkwijnt. Nog eentje. Okay. De ziekte van de geest opgelopen tijdens het denken. Woorden die angst omsluiten laten hoekeren tot gezwellen. Teruggrijpen op het verstand, ook al is niks te begrijpen. Een veilige, eenzame haven waar schepen alleen maar vertrekken. De leegte van mijn eigen woorden slokt me langzaam op. Distels laten mijn handen bloeden als ik mij optrek uit de afgrond.
Ja, zoals je hoort, hoeft niet altijd heel lang te zijn. Lang, kort, rijmend, niet rijmend.
Sommige mensen noemen het spoken word. Wij doen dit gewoon. De volgende dame doet niet alleen aan spoken word, maar zingt ook vaak. Ik wil graag een warm applaus voor Neuze.
Een hele goede avond. Leuk dat jullie er allemaal zijn. Ik ga geen gedichtje doen. Nou, ik doe eigenlijk wel een gedichtje. You pour your sunshine on me and make me feel so good. You give me all your loving. And I'm so understood. You shower me with rain when I feel too hot. Babe, you're driving me insane. Never gonna make you stop. 'Cause your love is so good, so pure, and so true.
De volgende dichter verscheen eens tijdens een van onze groepsessies met een clownsneus op. Ze zei dat ze daardoor eigenlijk iemand anders werd. Maar vanavond is ze gewoon zichzelf. Kim.
Ik voel me wel een beetje exposed nu, Gino. Maar geen clownsneus vanavond. Ik dicht in het Engels, dus het volgende gedicht is in het Engels en het heet I Am Now. Don't ask me to live a life like before this happened, because that life doesn't exist. That life stopped in that moment when a new life begun. As it does for the moment we say goodbye to the sun, taking with her the moments that were unsung, and our life changes. We cannot live our life as a hypothesis, as if that moment equals that what was not that moment, as it is already part of our past, and therefore a variable not to be undone. Even if the force of nature would let us redo that what we did a microsecond ago, it would make the moment I'm reciting this next line different from the moment it is now, and still make no difference at all, because it would have already changed life as we know it. It changes with every breath we take. As we mature a day, we learn how to smile and forget. We take another step and awake to go and lay down again and cry over what is hilarious and what has passed. But we are still here in this moment, and for a moment alone, this moment will last. Don't ask me to live a life like before this happened, because that life doesn't exist. There is no way of knowing what would have happened without what did. It had already commenced and has changed each and every moment after that moment. Like so many things that are out of my control, that moment made me feel like a ragdoll. Thrown from whim to whim, whilst they were all asking the same question. What is best? Without them realizing that that moment a second ago already dictated the next. That what they were trying to achieve was like writing a play set in the wrong context. A life changed. It is what it is, one moment after the next. Don't ask me to live a life like before that happened, because that life doesn't exist. The lesson I was taught was one of wondering what would have been if that one moment would not have been. And for a long time, this is all I thought could be seen. For this struggle and captured pain, beauty, as well as compassion in stride, it got challenged by friend and foe, and contained by my inner pride, made me want to run and hide, making me feel like I was a record on repeat, grasping for a way to undo that was not undoable, unfail that was not unfailable, unthink that what is not unthinkable. Don't ask me to live a life like before this happened, because that life doesn't exist. She doesn't exist. She can't exist. The she you're asking this question to lives today. So I insist. Ask me how the other moments. As I am now, I exist. Thanks.